Hey, Kyle. Nice to meet you.
Oh, you as well. Take a seat. I just got us waters to start.
Great.
All right, team. First date. Let's do it. Memory, tell me what the stats are on this guy again.
Yeah, he's 29 and 6 foot.
No way. If he's 6 feet, then I'm Shakira.
First red flag, then. It looks like he also has 2 siblings.
And where does he land in the sibling pool?
Hey, I'm here to sign up to be a volunteer.
Yeah, great. Just need your name.
Oh, yeah. I don't know.
Yeah, no, but seriously, I need your name.
Yeah, I don't know.
You don't know?
No, I don't know.
You don't know your own name?
Yes, I do.
Okay, what is it?
I don't know.
You just said you do!
Yeah, I don't know.
How do you not know your own name?
I do.
What is it?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know.
Oh my god, forget this. What is your last name?
Okay, beats me. You're telling me you don't know your last name either?
Beats me.
Beats you?
Beats me.
How?
How what?
How do you not know your name?
I do.
What is it?
I don't know. Beats me.
Hey, man. I haven't seen you since high school. How are you?
Great.
Oh, thank God. You know her. Okay, what's her name?
Yeah, I don't know. Beats me.
So you're old friends, but you don't know her name?
Yeah, I do. I don't know.
So you do or you don't?
I do.
I don't know. Beats me.
What is happening?
Oh, that's my mom's name.
What is?
What is happening?
I don't know.
Yeah, what's up?
What?
You said my name.
What did I say?
I don't know. Well, I think you need to calm down and be a little bit more like, I don't know.
More chill like who?
Like, I don't know.
Like you don't remember who or?
No, like, I don't know.
Me.
You?
Yeah,
I don't know. I get it from my mom.
What is happening?
I don't know!
Yo, what's up? I quit!
Wonder what made him crack.
I don't know.
Yeah, what's up?
I don't know.
Yeah, what?
I don't know.
Well, you don't need to raise your voice at me, okay? I'm just answering you.
What is happening?
Whoa, why you gotta bring my mom into this?
Babe, do you have another piece of gum?
Oh, sorry, that was my last one.
It's okay. Babe, you got another piece of gum?
Oh, no, here.
Thanks. I'm so sorry. It's fine. That was like a 3 out of 10.
It's weak.
I know. Like a 5 out of 10.
Damn it.
Get the soda.
Yes.
Oh, can you, Oh, yeah, of course.
Thanks.
What the? Babe! What's up? Look at this. Look at that. Yeah, it's, oh wow.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Is that normal? Should I get that checked out?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know.
I can't even fully see it. Can you get on your back on the ground, car mechanic style, and check this shit out?
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, that is the last one.
Oh,
I saw it first.
Hi there, I'm Amanda.
Kilo.
Right, that'll be $22. And would you like to donate to the charity for the needy people?
What charity?
For the needy people.
What people?
The needy.
Where?
Where what?
Where are these needy people?
All around the towns and everything.
Oh, this town?
Good chance, yeah.
Fine.
Okay, that'll be an extra $10.
$10?
And if you can make the 10 separate and in cash and bill form, that would be ideal.
The charity for the needy isn't real, is it? You're pocketing this.
What? No!
Okay, technically speaking, I am a needy person in need of charity, so... That I'm not going to give you money, but I'm also not going to rat you out because Karen is behind me in line. When she comes to pay, your charity is now going to be for sick puppies. Everybody loves puppies.
Yeah, okay.
Zhuzh it up any way you want to make it sound good, but the key is to make everybody around you hear it as well.
Right, okay. Yeah, yeah.
You're up.
Took you long enough.
Yeah, and along with your purchases today, would you like to donate to the sick, dying, parentless, limbless, clinically depressed puppies charity today?
Oh, those poor puppies.
The puppies.
Fine.
Great, that'll be an extra $50.
$50?
Fine. Preferably in 10s and 20s if you got them.
All right, movie time.
Yes.
Yeah.
You know what I'm thinking?
I think so.
Oh.
All right, movie time. Yeah. You know what I'm thinking? I think so.
You forgot to order the food.
Well, you still haven't even picked the movie.
I don't know what I want to watch. You pick it then.
Fine, you order then.
Fine. I don't know what I want to eat.
Hey, babe, I'm ready. How does this look?
Amazing.
Cool. Hey, babe, I'm ready. How does this look?
No.
But what if I just...
No.
Okay, but maybe I could just
blue-colored shirt and khakis, okay? Go.
The khakis make my thighs look wide.
Go.
Fine.
You're so handsome. I love you.
Child.
Oh, good morning, beautiful.
Oh, me? Good morning.
Jeez.
Good morning, sunshine.
Good morning, beautiful.
Oh, stop.
Hello there. I'm Ollie, and I'm your bartender. What can I get you?
Chris. I'll just have a water.
Coming right up.
Nickel for your thoughts.
Oh, I think it's Penny.
I'm Amanda. Nice to meet you, Penny.
No, my name is Chris. The saying is Penny for your thoughts.
What's anybody supposed to do with a penny? At least with a nickel, I could get a piece of candy.
No, I don't think you understand the saying. It's
I don't really care. I just see people say it on the telly. Anyway, what's on your mind, love?
It's my birthday.
Oh, what? Cool.
Yeah.
It's your birthday and you're at the bar alone.
I guess.
Well, if you say it like that, Janet, that just sounds sad.
Yeah, like if you say it like, it's my birthday and I'm at the bar alone. No, it still sounds pretty sad.
Hey, it's cool. My last 26 birthdays, everyone accidentally forgot.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's awful.
Oh, it's no big deal. The way I see it, if no one celebrates my birthday, then I never age. I'm like a vampire.
You're not a vampire. You're just a sad 26-year-old who still lives with his mom.
I will drink to that. You drink to anything.
Because there is a lot to celebrate. It's Chris's birthday.
Oh, it's fine.
This one time for my birthday, Kim K, Paris Hilton, and the entire cast from Selling Sunset went to New York, and we got our elbows done.
Oh, I did not know that was a thing.
Clearly.
Oh, I've always wanted to get my elbows done. Mine look like a couple of Christmas hams.
Ma, why are you here? You're supposed to be watching the kids.
What are you talking about? I brought them. I am.
Hey-o.
Hello. Hello.
They like kids in here?
Well, it's a birthday party, so I think it's fine.
Oh, let's all sing happy birthday.
Happy birthday
to me.
Eyes on the target?
Yes, sir.
The person on the right. He is my son. You are to protect him at all cost. He's my only son. Hello?
Okay, Raleigh, figure out what you want.
Monet!
Hi, my name's Ocean and this is the Earth Bar. What can I help you with today?
Just the coffee for me.
Good choice. What kind?
I don't know. What kind do you have?
Oh, we have espressos, americanos, lattes, mochas, mochaccinos, cappuccinos, cappa mochaccinos, latte cappa mochaccinos.
Is that it?
No. You can get iced lattes, iced Americanos, iced mochas, iced mochaccinos, iced latte mochaccinos.
Okay, I get it. I get it. Just the regular hot coffee, please.
Strange, but okay. Would you like any type of milk with that?
Yeah. What kind of milk do you got?
Oh, yeah. We have soy milk, hemp milk, coconut milk, cashew milk, almond milk, oat milk, rice milk, grass milk, dirt milk.
I'll just have regular dairy milk, please.
Gasp.
What'd I say?
You've said enough.
I just said regular milk. What's the problem?
Oh, you said it again. I need to sage this area and get this dairy energy out of here.
I don't get what to...
Out.
Let's go. Jeez, okay. I don't want your plant milk anyway.
I'll manifest for you.
Think like that, I will love you endlessly. If you only believe me, don't you think like that, I will love you endlessly. If you only believe me, don't you think like that, I will love you endlessly. Don't you think like that, I will love you endlessly. If you only believe me, don't you think like that, I will love you endlessly.
I was listening to the conversation at the table next to us because they're so loud, but so interesting. I do that all the time. If I'm like with my partner, like somebody that I'm hanging out with or whatever, I always play that game. Like if there's somebody that walks by us and she's like on the phone and she's just like,
Kyle, I can't do this anymore.
And she like walks past us and then I'm like, okay, backstory. You're my friend in this situation, by the way. Okay, ready? I think she's talking about how every evening on Tuesday at 6 p.m. they have a new lover come into their bedroom, but they always have to dress as an astronaut. And then Kyle makes them say,
one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
But she doesn't like it because her grandfather was Neil Armstrong and she's traumatized by that because it was all a conspiracy and the moon actually isn't real and her family was disowned because of it.
Oh my God.
And she just can't take it anymore. I know I'm crazy.
That's not something to be fucking proud of, Cassie!
No. But it is something you should be scared of.
What the fuck? What the fuck? You can't fucking blackmail me into a relationship with you.
Blackmail means you don't have choices. But in reality, you do have choices. You just have to own up to the consequences of them.
That is the literal fucking definition of blackmail. If you don't do this, I'm gonna do that. It's blackmail.
I don't care. It doesn't change anything.
It's fucked up.
You know what's fucked up, Nate? You telling me that you love me and then going and being in a relationship with my best friend.
What the fuck? What the fuck is wrong with you? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Okay.
Hey, pass it here. Sure.
She make these hoes turn up, they know.
They knows.
When the picture man say, pose,
she don't need no filter, no filter.
Well, this is fun. All the kids playing in the backyard. We got the pool. And where's your daughter?
I don't know.
Oh my God, is that her? Oh, yeah. Is she okay?
Oh no, she's just playing dead in the pool.
Why?
We stopped asking those questions a while ago.
Okay. Are you sure she's okay?
80% sure.
I'll check.
Ow!
Yeah, see, she's fine.
She doesn't want to play with the other girls.
No.
No, she's having the time of her life over there.
Okay.
Right, mate, what are we having?
Just the regular.
Sounds good.
Hey.
Oh, quick, say something cool.
I like stocks.
Okay.
Public.com is an investing platform that helps people be better investors. Not that I need help.
Yeah, okay.
And there's $0 commission fees on standard trades. It's also backed by Tony Hawk, Will Smith, and the Chainsmokers.
They performed at my half birthday party.
Sick. Public also offers 25 crypto offerings alongside thousands of stocks and ETFs.
Wow.
And not that I need it, but Public added features like educational slideshows.
Oh, crazy.
Yeah, pretty manly.
Shirley Temple with extra maraschino cherries.
Oh. And she's gone.
Listen, I don't usually swing this way, but the way you talk about stocks in Public is attractive. And he's gone.
We got them singing like a canary bird. Yeah. He won't stop screaming for his mommy like a baby. No offense, boss.
We're gonna eat you over that place.
You want me over for dinner? I will bring vodka. But tell your cousin Boris not to grab my ass anymore, okay? Yeah. Because I will kill him. Yeah.
Hi there, Mom.
Why can't you just gently nudge me rather than smacking me in the face like we're in a telenovela?
I did try that.
Oh, I guess the doctor's serious when he says don't mix wine with sleeping pills. Why did you wake me up?
Don't be mad.
That's what you lead with?
Men don't panic.
That's what you follow up with? What did you do?
I'm not telling you until you promise you're not going to be mad.
Promise? I'm not promising.
My lips are sealed.
Fine. I'm negotiating with a 4-year-old. Okay, I won't be mad.
Promise.
I promise.
Pinky swear.
Can you just tell me?
Swear to the pinky.
Pinky swear.
Okay. All your underwear is destroyed.
And how did that happen?
Misha and I were playing Survivor and we needed kindling for the fire.
The fire? Where is the fire?
We put it out.
Oh my God.
With your new shoes.
Mm-hmm.
Are you mad?
Of course I am mad.
What are you playing?
The new Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy.
Oh, I love that movie. Is it like the movie?
Yeah, it's a story-driven action-adventure game that's available on PS4, PS5, Xbox, PC, and Switch.
Duh, but isn't any good?
Yeah. It's got beautiful graphics. It's made me laugh. It's made me cry. Don't tell anybody that. And it's got like 95% positive reviews on Steam, which by my math is like at least a B.
But that's an A.
I never got anything above a negative C in school, so...
You mean a C minus?
Minus what?
Wow. So, what character are you playing as?
Star-Lord. Duh. Figured I'd play who I'm most like,
so... I feel like you'd be more of a Rocket. Duh, or a Groot.
Which ones are those again?
A cranky, annoying, talking raccoon? Or a tree with extremely limited vocabulary?
That's not like me. I'm not cranky or annoying or... It's... That's... Well, that's not... It's not... No... I see what you mean. A little bit.
Man, I'm starving. They're taking a while.
Yeah.
So anyway, my cat Whiskers is just like...
Sorry for the wait, guys. Are we all ready to order?
Oh, yes. I've been ready for like 20 minutes. I will get the chicken strippers with frites, please.
Oh, actually, you know what? Could I actually just get a couple more minutes?
No worries at all. I'll be back in a few minutes.
What do you mean you're not ready? Thanks.
Anyway, where was I? Oh yeah, my cat Whiskers. He's just like being so weird right now. Like usually when he meows, it's like meow, just... meow. But now he's doing this weird thing where it's like meow, meow, meow.
Hey, we know what we're getting?
Yes. Oh, you know what? I haven't even had a chance to look at the menu.
Take your time.
No, get back here. I am deciding for you. You're getting the seafood linguine. She's getting the seafood linguine.
But I'm allergic to seafood.
Good. Sorry, I'm just hungry.
It's okay.
I don't give a shit about your cat.
Excuse me, miss, are you from around here?
Yeah, born and raised. How can I help you?
Oh, fantastic. Our Google Maps are just being wacky, and we need directions to the local mall, so...
For sure, yeah.
All right, people, let's get this lady some directions. Memory, you're up.
I'm on it. I'm just, having some... slight issues.
What seems to be the issue, Memory?
No issue, sir. I think I found some random points of interest we could toss out for now.
Perfect. Send it.
Sorry. Yeah. So, you're gonna go up the hill and you're gonna see a Wendy's, okay? And then you're gonna take a right. But if you see a lamppost with a bunch of graffiti genitalia on it, you went a little too far. So you're gonna wanna come back.
Yeah. Could we just get, street names? That might make it a little bit easier. Yeah.
Street names. Yeah. Of course. Of course.
We need street names, ASAP Rocky Memory.
Yeah, sir, I can't seem to find any.
We have lived here our entire lives. How have we not retained any street names?
Okay, I found something. Okay, it looks like all the local street name information was overrided by knowing all the lyrics to Eminem's Recovery and Relapse albums and knowing the entire dialogue to Step Brothers and She's the Man. God damn it!
We'll put something out there, anything on it.
No hablo inglés.
What the f*** was that? I found some ninth grade Spanish in the back room and I thought it might get us out of this situation. I don't know, sir.
Oh my god.
Oh, no problemo. Yo hablo español, okay? Yo necesito...
She knows Spanish? Okay. Throw some more out. We took it for 4 years. I hear what you're saying, sir, but it's showing me that grade 10, 11, and 12 is completely wiped from our memory. It's just showing a black screen with the word repressed on it.
Do we remember how to run?
Not well, but yes.
Send it.
On it.
Is that the way to the mall? Okay.
Come out and show me. Look it, yes. There it is. The room is yours. They are lucky to be in your presence. Now the turn. Yes, you are a tiny god.
Freddy, you're supposed to be on lockdown.
Vanessa, I'm a material girl.
Okay, ladies, and we're thrusting, we're thrusting, we're thrusting, we're thrusting, and moving on to the speed bags, speed bags, speed bags, speed bags.
What is going on here?
Trying to get in shape. Okay, now we're kneeing the balls, because my doctor says consuming excessive amounts of wine and pizza and watching too much white trashy women on TV isn't good for my health.
Oh, but selling Sunset is so entertaining.
Why are you here?
For moral support, and you clearly need somebody to take this off your hands.
And you?
We have a bet going that she's only gonna last a week.
Duh.
What?
I said 4.
Okay, well, thank you.
Thanks.
Janet, you know I was ultimate group fitness HIIT instructor back in Russia.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. And HIIT, high intensity interval training, right?
Yes, it's high intensity idiot training.
What? I don't think that's...
Oh, that's perfect for you.
Thank you, Mom.
Essentially, I scream at you like you're an idiot until you're in shape.
That can't work.
Misha, music!
Where did the music come from?
How did you change? so fast. What are you doing standing around with that flat ass? Squat, squat, squat.
Katrina, this isn't gonna work.
Squat or you will end up like your mother.
She's not wrong.
Okay. Hit the plan. Knee in the balls. Get it right in there. Up in there. Come on. Those knees work. Those knees work.
Oh, man.
This was fun.
So fun. So fun.
Oh, we should do this more often. We should do this again sometime soon.
Yeah, 100%.
Great.
Yeah, I can see you in 5 to 65 business days.
How's that?
And there is no in-between dates?
No.
And there is a 99% chance that it will go to the 65 business days, and I will ask for an extension.
Great. And what is the best way to communicate until then?
Oh, strictly through sending each other excessive amounts of GIFs, memes, and TikToks.
Ah, and never actually watching or responding to them, correct?
Correct. But sending an LOL every 10 to 15 videos is standard practice, though.
Fantastic. Also, if one of us posts a spicy IG photo, it is required that the other comment one of the following as to convince outsiders that we are still in contact. You may comment one of the following. Yas, queen. Have my babies, you sexy biatch. And anywhere from 3 to 27 fire emojis.
Absolutely. And are random phone calls authorized?
Unauthorized FaceTimes or phone calls are only allowed if it's for a kidney, an alibi, or if you got a new puppy.
Fair.
Yeah.
Great. And oh, we are also due for our once a year selfie together.
Oh shit, you're right. Okay.
Yeah. Do you want to take it and forget to send it to me?
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Okay.
Oh no, knees!
Oh no, knees are bruised. Oh, the mob's like, my knees get bruised all the time. I know the solution. If you get that joke, you're a dirty little person. What is the solution? A tampon? And now, I'm gonna assume this little girl's name is Tammy, and all the kids on the playground are gonna call her Tampon Tammy now. Nice, how are you gonna fix that, mom? Not 5-minute craft, okay? 5 years of therapy. Got a cold. Medicine. No to medicine. Yes to Coca-Cola. We are cutting the Coke can and we're putting medicine in the Coke can. Don't, please don't do what I think you're gonna do. You're gonna, and now our child's gonna OD on cough syrup. Tammy does not want to take her medicine. Here's a thought, weird thought.
Be a parent.
Shove it in her mouth. Hey, that's what my mom did. I didn't get a choice. I didn't have to put it in a Coke bottle and drink it. I'm just poured it down my throat like a good parent. What is she gonna do this time? Oh my God. She's melting down candy. This is so many lengths to get your kid to take medicine. You're making a medicated lollipop for your child. Here you go, Tammy. Here's your medicine lollipop. A druggle pop. Not only did she get medicine, she also got trust issues. Thanks, Mom.
Hey, Miss Amy.
Thank you for coming in, Mrs. and Mrs.
Ah, my last name is none of your business.
Janet and Katrina is just fine. Come to think of it, I don't even know your last name.
Good.
Right, so Riley had show and tell today, and the assignment was to bring in something that means a lot to her parents.
Oh, I didn't even know she was doing that.
Clearly. So most kids brought in family heirlooms like jewelry, instruments, photos.
Okay. All right.
But Riley brought in, you know what? Let me read to you what she presented before she presented the item.
Okay.
This is my mom's favorite thing. It's small and hard to find. It makes a lot of noise. And it makes people make a lot of noise. Oh my God.
Oh, what?
And then she proceeded to say, actually, it makes people squeal.
Oh my God.
Which was one of the words we used in last week's spelling test. So there's that.
What color was this item?
I don't know why that it was, it's black.
A black one? Do we even have a black one?
No, I don't think so. We had to return a black one because it was way too big.
This is the item that Riley brought in. A taser.
Oh, thank God.
Was that heart attack?
That was close one.
Because we thought.
What did you think it was?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
I was done to bring the magic wand from your top drawer that sounds like an electric toothbrush, but it was too high to reach.
But you could reach the taser?
Yeah.
We're gonna go. Yep, and I'll take that.
I could report you to the police, you know.
You don't even know our last names.
And I am holding a taser.
Okay. Carry on.
I ain't never been with a buddy, She called, so I added to the tally. Mother some but I'm calling her Maddie. Yeah, nice to meet that alley. What's the right that I left at the alley? Yeah, you don't look too shabby.
Because it's gross stuff, but it tastes good when it's put all together.
Mm-hmm. Okay, good. Mm-hmm. Onions, garlic.
Onions, garlic, celery, balsamic vinegar.
Tomato paste.
That's a big word for Elmo.
Okay, which one of you left the dirty bowl on the counter?
Not me.
It's probably Chris.
What? No?
Okay.
Just feels like something you would do.
Yeah, well, at least I didn't spill chocolate milk on the couch cushion and then flip it around so Mom and Dad couldn't see.
You what?
Well, at least I didn't break the vase in the living room and then hide it, Jessica.
I knew something was missing in there. I thought I was going crazy.
Hey, whoa, I'm not the one who ran over Dad's fern in the front yard and blamed it on the neighbors.
You killed Fern?
I thought I put the car in reverse!
Now I gotta apologize to the neighbor, maybe with a muffin basket.
Idiot. Well, at least I'm still a virgin.
What?
Jacob has a secret girlfriend and he's only 14.
Dude, what the?
Dad,
my man. A little heartbreak.
Yeah.
Nice.
Are you kidding me? Seriously? You know what? I'm out of here. Yeah, same.
You two, sit down. You're grounded. And we're gonna pray for you.
Are you new here?
Yeah.